Let's go.
I need some food though soon. I'm getting hungry. I don't think there's anything here I can get. I'm trying to keep an eye out for every place now, since you told me that. I don't think there's nothing here though. So the US version was basically easier, huh? Hey, it's my big blobby buddy. I need to level up Kamari soon. Yeah, the one I had was dumb. Because when I got to the final area, there's no backtracking shit. That's why I was making multiple saves in this, in case shit happened that I missed. Names change, huh? Remedies. I need some of them back, thank you. It's crazy how they changed some of the shit around. Let me know if I miss something. I see a chest over there. Where's Kamari? Whoops! Crazy. Like, I go around, I watch everybody. I have fun everywhere. Yeah. That's alright though. I don't mind. Some people just prefer the stuff, I guess. I've seen a lot of people are watching your Mega Man stuff though. That's really good. How's Mojo going with that game? I would have a stream up, but you know, one monitor. Uh-oh. I shouldn't have did that. Ah, man, you're pretty entertaining. I like watching your Mega Man stuff, it's pretty cool. Just don't be afraid to stream other stuff as well. I've seen you stream, I don't even know if you're still playing Pokemon or not. I give up on that game. Just couldn't be arsed waiting for the server to load me in. Quack quack.
So be it.
Yes, I've seen you stream Pokemon. I haven't seen you stream Ruby though. You don't like streaming much, but when you do stream, you stream for like 8 to 9 hours. Yeah, streaming does take up a lot of time though. Well, in my free time, I just do it. I usually barely have any time to do it during the weekends, so... surprised I'm actually streaming today. Yeah, it's been a while since I've had a crazy long game session. Yeah, happens with me too. See if I can hit this guy with Titus. Nope. I tried. Holy shit, he hits her. I was not expecting that. I need Yuna to get some XP. If I just press this, I hope she gets the XP still. Hope that counts. Oh, Rockman Forte was funny. That game looks like a bitch. Like, if you try to play that as Mega Man, holy fuck. That game was not designed for Mega Man. All about Forte. No, you're dying. I wasn't paying attention. Did she get XP there? Wasn't paying attention. I saw a chest. Aw, damn it, that doesn't count then. That sucks.
Looks like the far plane.
Close enough.
That makes me sad. That's a big boy. Definitely get some XP this time. A creeper on the boat? What do you mean? I said in the town of Bavella that she was cute. To walk it. Fucking, I can't remember. But the below the stream, there's a link to my YouTube. I've uploaded most of the videos so far for Final Fantasy. It should be one of the first. First or second one? The videos are really long though, they're like hours long. Oh yeah, yeah, I've seen that. No, I didn't do it, but I know what you're talking about. I was actually watching somebody stream this yesterday and I saw him do it. I was only watching from the start though, I didn't want to watch any of the endgame stuff because I want that still to be a surprise because I can't remember any of it. But yeah, it looks hilarious. Oh yeah, baby.
Definitely. Yeah, take it, you wanna.
Man, Big Man's not dead.
Enough.
It's like the 900 health. It's a cool little glitch. I bet they would. Oh, this big blubber. You know Demi. That's nice. I'm gonna die now though. No white wind. That's bad. Oh, they're not worth XP. Hey, I got that thing. And then the bell. Fucking flans. Oh, that glitchy sound. Punch Lulu in the tit. bit late for that, buddy. Oh, yeah, right. That, they get more than him. Yeah, we haven't equipped new items in ages. Like, I mean ages. Dark Ward. What does this do? Weapon tree. Percent HP. Person 10-5. 20% magic. I don't think no one's gonna beat that. 20% MP. Five percent magic. 20% HP. I have shit items, don't I? Well, it doesn't help that I haven't bought anything at all. Just like potions and shit, that's about it. I haven't bought any weapons. Actually, I think I bought one weapon. No, no, I think that was an armor, actually. I don't think I bought any weapons. Alright, I don't think I've missed anything here. I've looked in all the little nooks and crannies. I don't think I missed anything. I think we're good. Alright, man. I'm just gonna quickly run downstairs. I wanna grab a drink. Go to the bathroom real fast. I'll be right back. Let me just pause. Ooh, it's spooky and quiet. I'll be right back. I'm back. Gonna mute myself.
Journeyer of the long road, name yourself.
I am the summoner Yuna. I have come from the island of Bisaid.
Your eyes, my dear, show me the long road you have traveled. Very good. You have journeyed well. Lady Yuna Leska will surely welcome your arrival. Go to her now and bring your guardians with you. Go.
Why is that quacking? I'm just having my commute because I'm like eating.
If it might benefit the future of Spira, I will gladly give my life. It is the highest honor for which a guardian might ask.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Choose my life, Lady Yoken, and rid Spira of sin.
What? What was that?
Our predecessors.
She said Lady Yoken, didn't she? Wait, she guarded High Summoner Yoken?
This dome is filled with pyreflies. It's like one gigantic sphere. People's thoughts remain here forever.
I don't know either one of them, so I'm confused. Zombies! Doesn't shouldn't this hurt them a lot? Ah! Didn't hurt a lot though. Oh, that's wrong person. Oh no, not that thing. Shit hurts here. I can tell. This is a great place for getting XP. They're not too hard. Get a shit ton of XP. Hmm. That's him with a fire. I didn't do as much as I thought I would do. I see a little spot here somewhere. Oh shit. Ooh, excuse me. Someone came sneaking out. What? He was dark and that. Oh god, a hiccup. Not working. I better not eat any more of them. That is a load of Jaffa cakes. You know what Jaffa cakes are, they're really tasty biscuits. Really tasty. This guy's got a lot of health. Okay, is this guy worth grinding because he's got a ton of health? Like, I mean a shit ton. Fucking doom him. Yeah, he's gonna die. Don't worry, 9 turns, he's dead. I just have to keep healing people until then. This is a heal game. You son of a bitch. Hey, this guy's great for one thing, though. Get my people's overdrives up. Quick, 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 quick You and your haymaker. I think we actually might kill him.
See ya.
Huh. We actually killed him before the time ran out. Oh, he's not worth grinding at all! We have six. Oh, we have level 3 keys for you, though. Yeah. Still good though. You dropped level key, level 3 keys for it. They're hard to come by. Oh, geez, I don't want that. Thought it was gonna be like a Mars or a crest of some kind. Get 99 level 3s. Ow. They're good for grinding. They give a lot of XP for killing them real fast. There's a lot of places to go here, isn't there? No? Just confusing me. Oops, wrong one. Only one path is real. Oh, okay, okay, I see. We're gonna get KO'd if we stay there, so let's get Kamari. It is very close. I think it's just around the corner. Well, that was not cool. Miona's running out of MP. Orange is the beast. He survives anything. Yeah. Mmm, juicy XP. Juicy. Oh, really? Oh, I don't like them flamethrower guys. They take forever to attack. They take too long to attack. I hate slow attackers. Eh?
No! Mother, no! I don't want you to become a fae!
Hey, it's Seymour.
There is no other way. Use me and defeat Sin. Only then will the people accept you.
I don't care about them! I need you, Mother! No one else!
I don't have much time left.
Hey, wasn't that...
Seymour?
What? There's none even here. You lied to me, game. Fucking lied to me. What a fucking hit. Titus is getting strong now as well. Oh, that XP. Oh, the juice. Ambushed. That's not good. Really not good. Holy shit. Oh shit, if he does that one move. Oh, thank god. He could have killed everybody. That was scary. Yo, I got level Riku. She's like this. Nah, she should be fine actually. Fuck her. She'll be alright. That was very dangerous. If he did that one other move, I would have been screwed. Like, these three I have out in the field now, they're just... they're the carry of the team. These three are the team. But I probably should get the others leveled up a little bit. Well, Riku doesn't matter though. I see there's a way down here. There it is. Damn it! Where's all the rare shit? I am not waiting for all you fuckers to attack.
Roska, you don't have to do this.
Thank you for your concern.
Fine, I said my piece.
Well, I haven't. Lord Braska, let us go back. I don't want to see you die. You knew this was to happen, my friend. Yes, but I cannot accept it. Auron, I am honored that you care for me so.
but I have come to kill grief itself. I will defeat sin and lift the veil of sorrow covering Spira. Please understand, Auron.
You know what I always wondered? What type of weapon did Jack use? I'm really curious about that. Did he use a Blitzball as well? Or did he have some crazy sword like Titus? RE0. Oh, he's the sword? How'd you know? Is there... Oh, that's his dad's sword. Oh. I still love that piece of shit sword. Oh yeah, a gift from Jekt. When Auron says that. Yeah, it's right at the start, though. Of course Jekt uses a sword. A gift from Jekt. My old man?
Are the trials ahead? Probably. Here too, huh? Give me a break. I was expecting, you know, parades and fireworks. You can ask for them after I defeat Sin.
Alright, give me 1 second. I'll be right back. I have to do something really fast. Back. Wasn't long that time. How the hell did my fucking... Hold on. Somehow the sleeve of my top... ended under my chair. Okay. Ugh. Broken door, then we go. I pressed up and he went back out. Oh no. Why is the control inverted here? Oh, this is dumb. This happened once before. So my my fucking movement here is inverted for some reason. On my analog. So this is gonna be weird. Okay. Alright, so don't go on that one. Fucking inverted control. Oh, it's so dumb to walk around. Could be this one. And... oh, can I get one of them? Alright, there's the last one we need. Yeah, I don't... like, in the international version, like, the one I used to play, it never did this. This is the second area now it's done it to me on. So weird. I did this in one of the temples. No, it was in the ship it did it on. In the top area of Sid's ship. Orange juice. Tasty. Wait, what? Can we move normally? Yes! Normal movement! Weehee! Oh god, Stark! Put it back in! What does this one do? Can't do anything with it, apparently. Alright, well, looks like we're taking this. Back to inverted. Oh, I had to push them? Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Oh, can I do one at a time? Fucking inverted control. Oh, that's wrong. Oh, this is... this is gonna be something. Alright. Then this one? Son of a bitch! Must be... long line and another L. Alright, where is it? What? That wasn't right? You piece of shit. Alright, let's try to find the other two. Well, that one's clearly not right. The hell is this one then? Oh, there it is. There's the lion. So if that one's wrong... Quacken, what did you do? What even is that? hate this puzzle. Ah, you piece of shit. Hold on. No! Oh, I hate this. Shit, which one was it? This one? Sure. Did Mojo ask? I'll definitely go for that as well. Whoever's playing. When is Mojo done streaming? Is he gonna play just offline move or die, or is he playing on the stream? To finish this area. Alright, so 20 minutes. Hopefully that's enough time for me to get by this shit. Cause this is pissing me off. Which one was it? No! I got it. Pretty sure I got it this time. But not this time, yes. Down. You can skip them? Alright, so we don't click on this one this time. So that must mean it's this one. No. Where the hell is there another L shape? You are not an L. Is it you? Or is it you? Far left. Oh, it was that one. Wait. No. It didn't work. What? This one? One below this one? I need to find the other L. Where the hell's the other L? This one? Ah. Found it. Then this one. I got this. Oh, shit, I don't got this. Oh, I already had one of them, that's why. Whoops. I got this one. This one's easy. Oh, almost stepped on that. Wait, what? Great, there's another one of them somewhere. There it is. Oh, good question. Have it now. There we go. Back to the invert room. Wait, we can just push this one in, can't we? Oh, spirit shaped thing. Yeah, we'll come back to that one last. Alright, first things first, let's get the blues and the green, because I know where most of them other ones are. Let's just see which blues it is. It's really picky about which ones it wants. Alright, they're the two it wants. Now, which one of these does it want? This one? Alright, good. And three uppers and three lowers. Oh shit. Oh no. Alright, let's find the reds first. That's a square. Yep. Bit late. That looks like a... Alright, I think I got them all. Shit, which one did I pick before? Was it this one? Oh. God, this puzzle's annoying. Last one, I hope. That one seems easier. Alright, let's just see which blues it is. We'll do that blue, and we'll do this blue. And then it's looking like the green one that's over here. No, that's the bottom one. I got it now. I have it figured. I have it figured out. And then the last one. Very shit armor. Oh god, safe spot right there. Let's do upgrading before we save. Oh, what's over here? We can go walk as Pat, but we don't want that because Kamari's being a mage. So Kamari's gonna keep doing what he's doing. What's that ability? Demi, yeah, we definitely want that. What's this? Double cast. Nah, we'll go around the long way with Kamari. What do you mean, good luck? Scary shit about to happen. I don't approve of no scary shit. Wait. Do we want to go in there to get look up? That is the question. I have made the impossible before. Is look really that important to get? Let me know, we'll come back to him. Takes a few things to get in here to get double cast, huh? I'm coming in, game. Whether you like it or not. I'm coming in. I only level 4 fucking key, too. Ludo, where did you go? Riku at 1 point. What is this hiding in here? Full life. I don't think we should waste it just for a stupid piece of luck. Screw it, I don't need it. I think we're going to be coming into, yeah, we're going into Titus's now in a second. With Orn. Come a long way with Orn. Yeah, Lulu's one was well worth that double cast. Oh god, I don't know what I'm gonna face, but I'll give it a shot. Interesting. Something Keeper. There's his name. Spectral Keeper. And he's got a fuck ton of health. What's it doing? Okay, that was weird. Alright, I just need to get a thing set up here. See if I can do this. Ah! Yo, he hates Kamari. Like, he really fucking hates Kamari. He attacks when it's not his turn? That's cool. Yeah. Ain't looking good. Ain't looking good at all. What did he do? Holy shite. Doesn't matter, my whole team just got fucking basically one-shotted right there. Alright, so that was a rape. Yeah, about that. He's good, doesn't have any. Aaron does, though. So that's Kamari, but then he'll lose 20% mana. This might be really tough. Okay, I'll try. Does protect stack or is it only good for once? Probably only works once. What did what? Oh, poo. Crap. Oh, I get you. I should have went behind him so that I wasn't in the line of fire. I think I glitched the boss out of it. He's like attacking backwards and shit. My game's glitched. Everything's attacking backwards. I hope so. The plan is heal. Oh shit, attack with Ornn? I'll do it next time. And I guess I'll just keep healing with Yuna then. Unless that happens. No good. Oh no, not in Yuna. That's one person I don't need it fucking on. Please just take her out. It's going to shit now. Might be alright. Yeah. I get it. Should be alright. Yeah, And now Auron and Tidus have haste as well, so. Yo, turn around, bro. Wow, that's so much damage you're doing there. I have to heal him. I don't think he'll survive another hit. Oh, glyph mine. Yeah, see, there it goes. So when that comes up, I move people. Everybody's got haste except for Yuna. I'm gonna give Yuna as well, so. Actually, no, because she's just healing. She doesn't even need it. Strain defense. This is pretty far into it. Pretty far. Welcome, Max. I haven't even got anima yet. So I think you got further than me. Quacking the. Yeah. Oh shit. Yeah, there's two animas. Keep forgetting that he's going to do that every time I attack. That's not good. I need to provoke him again as fast as I can. Oh, crit! Bullshit crit! No! Yeah, it's probably the one with CMR. Oh, this is over. No, mate, it's over. Fuck you. This guy's dead. I'm going to be doing all this, well, most of the side stuff. I want to get the ultimate weapons, I want to get the hidden aeons, I want to capture all the monsters for the thing. So, yeah, there's still a bunch of stuff I want to do. There's a lot of shit I still want to do.
Yuna, we're here.
The Hall of the Final Summoning.
Go.
Yes.
Oh yeah! So, warn me when there's a spot where, like, how do I put it? I want to be able to go back. I don't want to get locked in a spot. You get me?
Huh? What do you mean, no final Aeon?
Sir Auron! Everyone!
I'm gonna make a new save, just in case.
This isn't a faith, it's just an empty statue.
That statue lost its power as a faith long ago. It is Lord Zaon, the first faith final summoning. What you see before you is all that remains of him. Lord Zaon is... his soul is gone.
Gone?
You mean... there is no final Aeon?
But fear not. Lady Yuna Leska will show you the path. The final Aeon will be yours. The summoner and the final Aeon will join powers.
Is this guy green?
Go to her now. Inside. The lady awaits.
Yo, he's green.
Yuna, wait! Auron, you knew this was gonna happen, didn't you?
Yes.
Why didn't you tell us?
If I had told you the truth, would that really have stopped you from coming?
Yuna.
Yeah.
I'm not going back.
I haven't played it since I was a kid either.
Kimari knows. Kimari goes first. Yuna is safe. Kimari protect.
Lady Yuna Leska.
Welcome to Zanarkand. I congratulate you, Summoner. You have completed your pilgrimage. I will now bestow you with that which you seek. The final summoning will be yours. Now, choose. You must choose the one whom I will change. To become the faith of the final summoning. There must be a bond between chosen and summoner, for that is what the final summoning embodies. The bond between husband and wife, mother and child, or between friends. If that bond is strong enough, its light will conquer sin. 1,000 years ago, I chose my husband Zaon as my faith. Our bond was true, and I obtained the final Aeon.
This makes a lot of sense.
There is nothing to fear. You will soon be freed of worry and pain. For once you call forth the final Aeon, your life will end. Death is the ultimate and final liberation. Your father, Braska, chose this path.
It is not too late. Let us turn back.
If I turn back, who will defeat Sin? Would you have some other summoner and his guardians go through this?
But... my lord, there must be another way.
This is the only way we got now. Fine. Make me the faith. I've been doing some thinking. My dream is back in the others, Anakin. I wanted to make that runt into a Star Blitz player. Show him the view from the top, you know. But now I know there's no way home for me. I'm never gonna see him again. My dream's never gonna come true. So make me the faith. I'll fight Sin with you, Braska. Then maybe my life will have meaning, you know.
Don't do this, Jekt. If you live, there may be another way. We'll think of something, I know!
Believe me, I thought this through. Besides, I ain't getting any younger, so I might as well make myself useful.
Jekt?
What? You're not gonna try to stop me too?
Sorry. I mean... thank you.
Braska still has to fight Sin, Auron. Guard him well. Make sure he gets there. Well, let's go.
Lord Braska, Jekt.
What do you want now?
Sin always comes back.
It comes back after the calm, every time.
The cycle will continue and your deaths will mean nothing.
But there's always a chance it won't come back this time. It's worth trying.
I understand what you're saying, Auron. I'll find a way to break the cycle.
You have a plan?
Jekt?
Trust me, I'll think of something.
That evil laughter, though. Auron's pissed he didn't stop them.
We'll break it.
But how? What, you got a plan now?
If one of us has to become a faith, I volunteer.
Me too, Yuna.
That still won't change anything, you know? You'd bring the calm, and then what? That won't break the cycle.
Listen. You want to defeat Sin and keep Yuna alive. You don't want Sin to come back, yeah? That is just not gonna happen, brother, you know?
If you want everything, you'll end up with nothing.
But I want everything!
Now you're being childish.
I give up. So what would an adult do then? They know they can just throw away a summoner. Then they can do whatever they like. You're right. I might not even have a chance. But no way am I going to just stand here and let Yuna go.
The fields.
And what Auron said about there being a way, I think it's true.
You'll think of something?
Yes. I'll go ask Yuna Leska. She's got to know something.
You really think she'll help you?
I don't know. But I have to try. This is my story. It'll go the way I want it, or I'll end it here.
Wait. You say it's your story, but it's my story too, you know? It would be so easy to let my fate just carry me away. following the same path my whole life through. But I know I can't. What I do with no regrets.
That was a long ass cutscene. But it reveals all the plot. There's nothing around here. I hope there's a save point in here. If anyone is in here though, it's gonna be more cutscenes, isn't it? Of course it is.
Have you chosen the one to become your faith?
Oh, who crap. Now you tell me, Quacken. Oh, wait, God.
Ask something first. Will sin come back even should I use the final summoning to defeat it?
Sin is eternal. Every aeon that defeats it becomes sin in its place. And thus is sin reborn.
So that's why Jack became sin.
Sin is an inevitable part of Spira's destiny. It is never-ending.
Never-ending? But if we atone for our crimes, sin will stop coming back, yeah? Someday it'll be gone, yeah?
Will humanity ever attain such purity? Ugh.
This cannot be! The teachings state that we can exorcise sin with complete atonement. It's been our only hope all these years.
Hope is comforting. It allows us to accept faith.
This fight really that hard?
Tragic it might be.
No!
Where is the sense in all this? Braska believed in Yevon's teachings and died for them. Jack believed in Braska and gave his life for him.
They chose to die because they had hope. Yevon's teachings and the final summoning give the people of Spira hope. Without hope, they would drown in their sorrow. Now choose. Who will be your faith?
So we got the scar.
Who will be the one to renew Spira's hope?
No one. I would have gladly died. I live for the people of Spira, and would have gladly died for them. But
I know.
No more. The final summoning is a false tradition that should be thrown away.
No. It is our only hope. Your father sacrificed himself to give that hope to the people, so they would forget sorrow.
Wrong. My father wanted to make Spiro's sorrow go away, not just cover it up with lies.
Sorrow cannot be abolished. It is meaningless to try.
My father, I loved him. So I will live with my sorrow. I will live my own life. I will defeat sorrow in his place. I will stand my ground and be strong. I don't know when it will be, but someday, I will conquer it. And I will do it without false hope.
Poor creature.
Well, that's not good news for
you
me then, is it?
Throw away hope. Well, I will free you before you can drown in your sorrow. It is better for you to die in hope than to live in despair. Let me be your liberator.
is it. Now is the time to choose. Die and be free of pain, or live and fight your sorrow. Now is the time to shape your stories. Your fate is in your hands.
Yuna needs Kimari. Kimari, protect Yuna.
Well, I'm fighting.
I can't believe we're gonna
I'm
fight
gonna
Lady Yuna less.
Give this one shot.
Give me a break.
You can always run.
Ah, I'd never forgive myself. No way. Not if I ran away now. Even in death, yeah?
My thoughts exactly. Yuna! This is our story. Now let's see this thing through together.
Great. This is gonna be just... She's just gonna wreck me straight off the bat. Hey, look, it's glitched. Yuna's looking backwards. Woohoo! Glitches. Alright, she got fuck all health there. Even Yuna Leska's looking backwards. Goddamn glitches. Yep. This happens sometimes, the middle spot gets all glitched out. It's annoying when this happens. Kiss my ass, look at me shake it. Oh yeah, he's blinded. Piss. Every time someone attacks, she blinds. Doesn't matter if Lulu gets blind because she uses magic, so. Backwards magic! Oh, she's silenced now? So that's how you work. You're a douchebag. Hey, look, it's a big backwards thing. It's a big thing. Yeah, I know this isn't going to go great, Kraken. It looks like a giant egg. Thanks for healing me. She doesn't have zombie. I don't even know what's going on. Oh, she did all this bullshit again. I think it just darkness as well, actually. Shit, I need to get eye drops and everything for these guys. No, wait, they're just zombied. Are they just zombied? I don't know if they're darkened as well. I think they're zombified. Yep, they are. Oh yeah, that's gonna slowly hurt me, you son of a bitch. Cool, man. I'll be on in like 10 minutes. Sweet, sweet. That's cool. I might stream it as well. Just for the lulz. Oh god, we're zombied! I just killed us all. Brain fart. We can't heal at all because we're in this state. That's bullshit. Ah, crap. You're making it easier for me, actually. Oh, I just realized what I could do, actually. Shit, it doesn't work. Damn. Oh, mother of God, kill him with fire. Damn you! We can't heal because of your bullshit! Alright, that was a dick move. Oh god, that was a real dick move. Alright, we might have to sacrifice the other two here. Actually, no, we don't. Son of a bitch. Bitch! Everybody's getting really low on health. Cheers. And then the dick move with the Megadeth. Cool. I love it. All right, guys. I'm going to call it here. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you later. I got bullshit death.